Friends, how are you? Today I will tell you about the analyzer calibration gases. Here you can see display of an analyzer, and you are seeing the range of NOx is 0 to 2000 ppm parts per million. Range of CO is 0 to 1% volume percent. And the third gas is oxygen, O2, and its range is 0 to 25%. So, when we know the range of all gases, then we can check that what will be the calibration gases. Again, try to remember the ranges. Now I am showing you the calibration gas cylinder. Here you can see it's written dry air gas contents 10 cubic meter, and its pressure is 100 bar. Cylinder pressure 100 bar, and oxygen concentration in the cylinder is 21%. This gas we will use for calibration. Here another gas. Its content 1.0 cubic meter, pressure 100 bar, and its concentration is 2000 ppm. Third gas is CO, and CO content 1%, the fourth gas. You can see the fourth gas is oxygen 1%. So this is zero calibration gas of oxygen. The regulators, when we will open the valve and the regulator, this standard gas will go to the analyzer. Again, I am showing you percent O2 for the zero of oxygen, NOx 2000 ppm for span, CO 1% for span of CO, oxygen 21% for span of oxygen, and the zero is oxygen 21% for NOx and CO, and for oxygen it is 1%. Here you can see the SOV for NOx, CO and O2, NOx and O2 0. NOx span SOV when this SOV will open, span gas will go to the analyzer module. This is CO span